Today I'm going to be sharing with you a CPA exam tip that's going to save you time, make you more efficient learner, and help you retain the information. And that is to save your own notes on your cell phone as voice notes. Once you are done with chapter one, module one, unit one, save your notes on your phone as voice notes. So as you move on to chapter two, module two, lesson two, you would listen to chapter one. Once you move on to chapter three, you will have chapter one and chapter two as voice notes. This will help you retain the information. If you are studying for the CPA exam, I strongly suggest you take a look at my supplemental material. It will help you with your preparation, whether you are taking Becker, Roger, Gleam, Wiley, Sergeant, or any other CPA review course. My material can supplement your preparation, can make you better prepared for the exam at 10 to 15 points, which will secure that 75%. Good luck, study hard, and of course, stay safe.